Hey guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and I was going to review Box Trolls today, but since I couldn't watch it, I had to pick something else. So I decided to go with an Icelandic movie that has been getting, for the most part, positive feedback. My father has been telling me for months that particular movie is fucking fantastic and really worth watching. So you know what, I decided to check it out and review it. So without further ado, it's time to review Warner Stræti. The English title for this movie is Live in a Fishbowl. But you know what, fuck the English title. This is an Icelandic movie. Therefore, I'm referring to it by its Icelandic name. Besides, Live in a Fishbowl is not the literal translation for the movie. The literal translation is Hope Street, which is a much more fitting title, by the way. But anyway, this movie is basically about an alcoholic who is struggling through some problems. That alcoholic is Mori, played by Thorsten Backman. Now, this is a very nice guy, and I can tell that he has good intentions. Though a lot of the characters of the movie think that he is an asshole, which I don't agree with at all. Yes, he is an alcoholic who drinks alcohol a lot, but being an alcoholic does not make one a bad person. In fact, he is a guy who is very much misunderstood in the movie. And another great thing about the movie is the fact that he is a fucking writer. That's right, he is writing a book in this movie. He is my favorite character of the movie. In fact, he is the only great character of the movie, in my opinion. Keep in mind that I said he is the only great character. That does not mean that I think he is the only good one. There are other good characters of the movie as well. But he is really the only character I would remember long after seeing this movie when I think about it. But the other characters aren't bad. They just aren't very memorable. But regardless, I am going to talk about two of them. Firstly, I'm going to talk about Egg, played by Hera Hilmar. Now, she's a very good woman and very understanding one. She is so fucking nice. Despite the fact that Mori has an alcohol problem, she does see good in him. And she does see that he is a nice guy, which is fucking awesome. Of course, her husband doesn't trust that guy, but that's alright. Now I'm going to talk about Heiða. Unfortunately, I couldn't find out who plays as her. Neither on Internet Movie Database or Kvikmyndir.is. So yeah, anyway, Heiða is Egg's daughter and she is so fucking cute. Not only that, she's good in the protagonist. And yeah, they quickly become very good friends. And I think that the story for this movie is fucking brilliant. I did say earlier in the video that the only great character is Mori. But you know what? Despite that, I think the story surrounding him really does work. So yeah, you know what? I'm glad I saw this movie because it is fucking awesome. And for that, I want to give it 2 thumbs up. If you are an American watching this video, I somehow doubt you will be able to see the movie. Because it's still in theaters here in Iceland. Yeah, it's been in theaters for fucking months, so it's surprising that it still is. But as I've heard that this movie has been nominated for Oscars, maybe you American viewers of mine will be able to see it in a movie festival or something like that. I don't know. All I can say is that I love it. Well guys, that's all I'm gonna say. Thank you for watching and have a great day.